So our scenario is we have a 52-year-old female being treated for pneumonia with erythromycin. She's also taking garlic supplements because her coworker at Taco Bell Time told her garlic supplement would help her immune system. What teaching should the nurse perform?
Hi, Rachel. My name is Anne. Hi, I'm here today. Good afternoon. How are you doing?
Well, I'm feeling much better than I was.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. So I see that you're here for your follow-up visit. So
stomach's hurting, you may want to just continue taking the garlic supplement until you're feeling better. And also some signs and symptoms report would be if you're having symptoms such as nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and they are persistent. Also anaphylaxis, just like with your antibiotics. So if you have any swelling in the face, things like that. Mm-hmm.
All right, so I need to tell my doctor with any herbal supplements then because they can be like drugs, and I need to be careful that they could interact. How do I know what's safe to take? I hear a lot of things. I get a lot of advice from people. How do I know what's safe?
Well, yeah, there's definitely a lot of advice out there, and you want to be sure when taking herbal supplements that you're getting advice from a reputable source. And one thing you need to know is that herbal supplements are not regulated by the FDA. Some places you can get correct information or accurate information would be from a healthcare provider like myself, also a licensed naturopathic physician. You want to make sure they're licensed and they're professional. You can also always just consult a drug guide if you want to check out some things for positive side effects, or you can check the NCCAM website. So when you buy an herbal product, again, they're not regulated by the FDA, so you want to make sure you know what you're taking. Read labels, check the dosage amount, things like that.
Okay, so you're saying that before I buy an herbal supplement, I should consult a professional to make sure I'm being safe. Then maybe I will take a look at that EdCamp website and maybe check out a drug guide to get some more information.
Yeah, I think that'd be a good idea, not only for garlic, but any herbal supplement you're taking. You definitely want to be safe. And again, I want to reiterate the fact that they do have real effects on the body and can be potentially harmful. So what do you think you're going to do when you leave here today?
Well, I think now that we've had this discussion, I'm going to stop taking the garlic for a few days until I'm done with my antibiotics so my stomach doesn't hurt so much.
I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. And I'll call if I experience any of those other serious symptoms.
Okay. Sounds good. Well, thank you for coming in. I'm glad I got a chance to talk to you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
No.
No, go ahead.
What?